And welcome to Rage.
Okay, so now it's time to make out. Oh, hello. Okay, so we're just making our way up to the prison, as was mentioned by Elizabeth there. Gotta go rescue Captain something or another. What's his name? Captain Marshall. You were always there. Do you not have anything better to do? I know I do, and it's going up here. Leave them fools behind. Okay, I have those mind control darts. I need to put you, let's get rid of Rocket Launcher. So, and I want the mind control darts. Here. Never go up against someone with a cardless suit. Okay, what do these guys have to say for themselves? Is that a person there I can see? Damn, I would really love my sniper rifle right now. Thank you. No, there's just a gun there. Okay, there is a gun there. Oh. I saw a person over here as well. Okay, so. If I park life here. Person there, I can see. Okay. What just happened? What am I meant to be doing here? Okay, bro, you need to chill out and stop blowing up my car. Wait, why can't I open this from the outside? What was the point in the darts in? If I can just open this place up. Okay, the darts just seem redundant now. Actually, how do I open this? crap. Maybe the darts weren't so redundant. Oh, there's a place here. Is this where I'm meant to be? Yeah, it is. Looked at the mini-map just in. Into the Authority prison. Oh, do I have any electro ones? I don't. You can get EMP, what do you call them? Shelves. Let me get, you with the Feltrate rounds. They'll do more damage against the armored people. What are the Authority?
Power grids 4, 9, and 12 operational.
You need a electric staff to take that down. You get EMPs from somewhere? At some point? Oh, it's right here, right now. Probably. You have schematic for EMP grenades. EMPs can disable the Authority equipment. Okay, let me build some of them. How to build some of them? Ah, just what I picked up then. And how many of them did I just get? 9. Sweet. That'll allow me to get in here. And blow up you. Wow, that sticks. Okay.
Sector clear. Roger. Heading to Sector 9.
So, the idea that anything they connected to will be powered, including that, which I can't remember what it does. It does something. You don't see anything. Ah, bugger. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, the it shields powers up the sky shield. Yeah. Heals up the guy's shield. But it doesn't. It keeps it powered up. These guys are chumps. They're not even using the authority machine guns. Right, where does this go? Up to there. Just do that. See, now that power's down. So that keeps his shield online. Hey, my mum was not a bitch, okay? Get lost. Get lost. Okay. We are gonna get a good shock on you, cunt. Fill me with enough bullet holes and I'll come back to electrocute you. That doesn't sound right. So you open that up. Actually, it's to here. How it makes it through there, I don't know. It's a weird sound effect. Oh, it's because the helicopter was like. Ooh, what was that? Where can I get one? Man, if you weren't so loud, you would probably have been a lot more effective. In all honesty. I hadn't heard you coming before you even got into the fucking game zone. Oh, yay. Oh, wow. Lots of stuff. Ow. That's cool. Fucking flat pack ordnance. Still want my assault rifle out, game. Ow, go away. Run. You better not. Should've kept your shield up, man. Oh, that was a good shot. Do I need to take out the power here? I mean, I guess I do, but it doesn't look like it. Yes, I definitely do. There you go, this way. A little bit of lag there for some reason. Q. Beep. Beep. I do like that sound effect. It is a very satisfying sound effect. Okay, that didn't go to plan. Bing! No. Give me something. Kill bursts, they work. It worked really well. They work extraordinarily well. Fucking hell. 3 shots to get 2 kills on a heavily armored people? I'm okay with them. Oh, and we got pulse shots as well. 9 pulse shots? I'm assuming they're just like EMP pop grenades or pop rockets. That's pretty cool. I won't argue with you giving me them. Was that a golf club I just saw? Did I have a golf club? No, apparently they're important. Did I see a golf club? I guess not. Go get him, guys! Let's change my jug gun just to normal shots. Okay, who won that? Ow! Them! Can I get down there at all? Over here, I guess. Oh, here. Okay. Hi. Why did you not get let out? They're giving me ammo for the authority machine gun, but they don't actually use the authority machine gun. Got 75 more of this Feltrite rounds. Yeah, give me a second. I'm checking these cells. Okay, so what do you want?
I'm sure glad to see you. The door controls are on that wall. Hurry, get me out of here.
Oh, dear. There we go. It's gone green now. Give me a second, guys. Shoot! Ah, it's not a one shot? I've been lied to. Good roll. Was it worth it? Okay. I want my authority machine gun, which is there. Just swap for that one. And I want you on you. Oh, hello. Did not react to that for a second, so. Whoop. Cool. What did you do exactly? Take this card dropship.
Follow me. I know what to do.
Okay.
Lower our way out of here through the courtyard.
Makes sense.
This way.
Oh, grinder. I have enough to make one of these, don't I? Yes, I have enough to make one. Still think you only need like 14 if my memory serves me correctly. They had a quick read up a little while back.
You know, I don't really know who I'm shooting. I'm just shooting people. They could be the police or the scum of the earth. And I'll tell you what, I don't know, and I do not care.
I never understood why people would get onto an open, like, granted semi-covered turret, but when you're already under fire, going onto a stationary turret. Where's the thing to throw it at? Do I have enough to build one? F4. Minor problem. I don't have any grenades to build what we need with. This could be a problem. I have my fucking shock thing, don't I, on the shotgun. Yeah, pulse shots. Can I see what I'm meant to be shooting at from anywhere? Ah, here we go. Fuck. Yeah, that does it as well, I remember now. Use me to here. What's powering you? Sneaky, up to here? Oh, there's a door.
Now watch my back while I place this.
Okay, I'm gonna get on this then. the big stationary thing I was just complaining about. Got company. God, that's an ugly plane. Surely there had to be a more ergonomic way of designing that. Gonna drop any more off? It's free enough for you. Are you still not dead? Hurry up! Oh. Screw your shield. 6 people is all you're gonna send out, is it? That doesn't make much sense. You done?
Okay, I've overloaded them.
Oh.
Take cover.
You're done as soon as I get to you.
This way.
Anyone I should worry about in here? Yeah, brute force. Sure you can. I'll watch our backs.
Just a moment. Let me try this.
Oh, Russell!
Damn it. It's busted. I can see a way out for me, but you'll need to find another way. Go back to Elizabeth. I'll meet you there.
Can I not just, like, jump down with you? Hi, fellas. Fella. Oh, I'm right back at the beginning. Okay. A lot of these levels just seem to be like loops. It's taking you back to the beginning. Okay, there we go. Okay, so was Marshall out of... Was Marshall out of prison and us on our way back to Elizabeth, I will say goodbye. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. And ta-ra, everyone.